hope you all are doing good. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today is my mom's birthday, so thought of documenting this day, this special day, because why not? After all, moms are always special, isn't it? It's been a long time and we planned a proper birthday party surprise for her, so thought we should definitely do it this year, because why not? So yesterday exactly at 12, we wished her the surprise. Wait, why don't you watch it yourself? Right? So without further ado, let's get started.
Sorry, I'll do this later on. So what I'm saying is that tomorrow is, no, I'm not going to reveal the date now. So anyway, tomorrow is my mom's birthday and today is the day before her birthday because obviously. So tomorrow is her birthday and I'm planning a little bit of a surprise for her. Thankfully she's not at home, so I'll get a little bit of time to prepare before she comes, and hopefully we'll wish her at 12 at night. Please don't mind my messy hair, because obviously I've done messy bun, and I'm in my PJs at home. I don't know how girls get up and get ready so well, get really well dressed up in the morning and do all sorts of makeup, and you know, they look so good. I'm not that kind of girl, because yeah, I do look presentable when I go out, but when you come at my home, they'll just find me like this, the messy girl. Yeah, I'm the messy one, always. I don't like to dress up, but I always want to be in my loose PJs and my loose jumper, you know. I just want to be in comfortable clothes when I'm at home. So, okay, let's get to the plan. So what I was saying is that, I'll keep beating, So what I was saying is that I planned a little bit of things for her, and I'm baking a cake here. I'm going to make a chocolate cake for her because it's her favorite. So she loves a chocolate cake, so I'll be baking a chocolate cake for her. So I thought I'll buy one, but then, you know, things that you make with your own hand are special. I thought of buying a cake, but then I thought, why not make it by myself? So, it'll take a little bit of time for making it. So, and I have a lot of other work to do. I've got to pack the gifts that I have bought for her. And there is a lot of things that is there to show you all. So, why not you all catch up with me? Come on. Okay, so now the battery is ready to get baked now. So I'll go do this and come back to you in a while. Oh, sorry, not see you. I'll see you in a while. Okay, so meanwhile the cake is getting ready. I have got some gifts here, so I'm going to pack these gifts. And then I've already opened the gift just to check if the gifts are alright, because this has happened to me a lot of times that they send the gifts, but the gifts that I order are different from the gifts that get delivered to me. So they send the wrong items, so just to check if the things are correct, I had to open it. But fortunately this time the gifts that I ordered are correct. I have some gift wraps here. I'll pack the gifts and then let's see what we can do next. I was also planning to buy a set of balloons. Wait, I'm going to show you. So I was planning to buy a set of balloons, but then I couldn't get them just because the day I ordered the balloons where I think they were in customs. So the date that was showing the delivery date was a late
a bit later to the date of my mom's birthday. So that means tomorrow is my mom's birthday. So the date was showing to be, the delivery date was day after yesterday. So it would have been a waste of money. So I already ordered them and I requested them if they could send the gifts a day before. But they said they'll try their best, and day before yesterday I had to cancel the balloons because they said they couldn't deliver the balloons yesterday or today. So these are the balloons. They were very pretty, but so these are the balloons. This retails for around 520 bucks or so. These were not really expensive, but these were really, really pretty, and I really wanted to get this, but unfortunately I think it was not my fortune. So okay, now let's start with packing the gifts. Now so first I have to seal this and then start packing the gifts. I think I was also planning to do something on my own. I was planning to write happy birthday on sheets of paper and then putting it there, but then I don't think so it will be possible because my mom is going to arrive anytime within an hour or so. So I'll have to hide all those things before she comes. Obviously I don't want to reveal the surprise before 12. So but let's see if the time permits. I may do it, but I'm not sure I'll be able to do that. I hope the cake gets ready before an hour. I think it will take around 45 minutes or so for the cake to get ready. Okay, so now that I'm done with my first gift, I'm going to move on to my second gift. So, the first one is ready. Please don't judge me on the basis of my packing skills because I know this is not as good as the professionals. So anyway, there was no time to take the gifts to a gift shop and get these wrapped, so I wrapped this myself. So please don't judge me, and I'm happy that I have done this. So now that I'm done with the first one, I'm going to move on to the second one. So I'll catch up with you after I'm done with the second one. Okay, so I'm done with the packing of my second gift. So it does look like a perfume bottle from outside. So I don't think so she'll have any idea. She'll be thinking like it's a perfume bottle, but it doesn't look like it has phone inside it. This is a smartphone. I think she'll be happy that she'll be getting her second smartphone. Yeah, so I'm done with wrapping up both the gifts. I'm done with wrapping up both the gifts here. Yeah. So now that I'm done, I'll be going and checking the condition of my cake. I'm going to see if the cake is ready. And I'm also planning to decorate the cake a little bit, like just a little bit. So I'm planning to decorate my cake a little bit, and let's see what we can do. I have not any specific plan or imagination of decorating my cake, so I'll see what I can do. So let's see. Okay, so this is the final look of my cake. My cake is ready. I decorated the cake with a little bit of something. Doesn't this look like an Indian bride? Oh my god, look. I decorated her with gold, silver jewelry, pearls, and all sorts of jewelry, you know? Sorry, I was getting so late. So, the base is a chocolate cake here, and I've decorated, topped it up with strawberry-flavored piping gel, and the rest I decorated the cake with sprinklers, and you can get the sprinklers from any shop, any like a supermarket. So, and these are the chocolate. I have topped it up with chocolates, and this I bought this from the local store. I hope she likes it. So this is it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, dear Ma. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It tastes really well. It's so chocolatey. Anyway, the cake tastes so good. It's the layer on the top, the strawberry layer is so good. It has a different flavor. And the base, which is a chocolate cake, has a different flavor. It tastes really good. This is root. It sounds root. It's even chocolatey. Anyway, so she really likes the cake. So the video doesn't end here, obviously. We have something special for tomorrow as well, but we don't know because that's at the surprise from Papa's side, from my father's side, because he has planned something and we don't know what is it. So he hasn't told us yet. He asked us to get ready by 6 tomorrow and he will take us to we don't know where. So that's a surprise. You know, his love for mom has always been infinite. So we will get to know only tomorrow. So the birthday doesn't end here, obviously, and you will obviously get to know about it tomorrow. So the video is on. So keep watching.
I don't know where we're gonna go.
that's completely a surprise, and I'm going to show you each and everything and each and every part where we are going and whatever we're going to do. So it is great, I think. So let's see. So this is the surprise. Papa has planned a surprise dinner in Vivanta Taj. So we are here at Vivanta. Okay, so we are in the hotel now, and this is how it looks. I'll definitely try to show and give a small review of the hotel if possible. So this is the dining hall of Vivanta, and we opted for buffet dinner tonight. So we are asked to be seated in this dining hall. Vivanta has a wide range of food options so that you can eat whatever you want according to your taste and mood. It has a wide range of vegetable as well as non-veg starters. This is a vegetable corn soup here. And then this is a non-veg soup, and it's a chicken soup here. We also have kebabs here, and then other items like barbecued vegetable steak, which is really, really tasty, and a lot of other items. Now moving on to the main course, we have a mix of veg. Then we have here maple glazed root vegetables. This is wok tossed vegetable noodles. And then we have the vegetable maple tofu. Here we have a very delicious cauliflower gravy, and this one is potato cubes fried with fenugreek, also known as aloo methi. I personally love this dish. Then we have here paneer butter masala. Now moving on to the salads, they have a wide range of salads along with different salad dressings. Then moving on to the main course here, we have steamed rice.
Then here we have the Shahi Biryani. We also have here the very famous Yellow Dal Tadka. And then this is another mixed veg. And then moving on to the non-veg side, we have other items like fish, chicken, etc. Now moving on to the desserts, we have some really delicious cakes, pastries, and some really delicious sweets, etc. You can have whatever you want according to your taste.
Thank you.
that's it for today. With this, I'd like to wrap up this video. Hope you all like it. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Also, do share it with your friends, family and relatives. Comment down below what would you like to watch next. Till then, take care and keep loving yourself. See ya!